center. Oh, it's in the goal. Shot. Bounce to the goal. And that is Norman, and he's got a hold of it.
What a chance McCauley had. Because that puck looked like it was going in. McCauley may have hit it in the air, but he couldn't get it by Nurminen, who sprawled and makes the save. Now we got, it hits the back of his leg as it's behind him when he just throws his leg up in the air. Watch this.
Was the puck in the net? Was the puck in the net? Here's another look at it from a better angle, maybe. There's the puck. No, oh, it's not.
What a strike.
Right on the goal line.
And I don't think that was an accident. I think he made that play knowing that the puck was up in the air behind him somewhere.
Well, that's the save of the game. And a 30-second timeout is called as Pasi Nurminen makes a tremendous save. Here's another look at it.
I don't think I've seen a stop like this before. And he's looking over his shoulder.
Yes, he is.
It wasn't just a reaction. It was a planned move. And here's a better look at it. Watch this. He sees it back there. No wonder McCauley was ready to jump over the glass because he had a great look at it. Right.